California and three of its largest cities have filed a lawsuit against Uber and Lyft for classifying their drivers as independent contractors rather than employees. USA Senate launched a debate to confirm a new nomination for President Trump's judiciary, Judge Justin Walker, who can take a seat on the Federal Appeals Court in Washington. Germany's Constitutional Court asked the European Central Bank to justify the abundant purchase of bonds in member countries. The decision generated alert in the bloc that they consider that the German court exceeded its competence. Polish Senate rejected the government's proposal to hold a presidential election scheduled for May 10th with postal ballot because of the coronavirus pandemic. France has scheduled for May 11 the testing of the contact tracking application on infected with COVID-19.